Alright, if you guys are new to the channel, please leave a like and subscribe. Hit that notification icon so you're uploading and streaming. We are going to be playing When Darkness Comes. I think that's what it's called, right? As if it lets me have no issues recording. It ran just fine. Alright, so far, no issues. No blinking bullshit. All right, click continue. Start the experience. That's not creepy at all.
Hello. Hello. No. Hello. Yeah, that's better. Hello, new player. Welcome to this experience. And thank you very much for downloading it. No, that's too confident. Hello. Thank you very much for downloading this. Best of luck, I guess. And finally, welcome. Yep. That's the game. Why are you still here exactly? This is the game. Yeah, just get some confetti particles. Get a text in a room, dark room, dramatic, and that's about it. Just feel free to leave. Bye. That was fun. Thank you very much for coming. Bye.
Really? That's it?
So, you're either very patient, which would be a good thing, or very persistent, which I think would be a good thing too, or very stupid, which is less of a good thing.
Yep.
Or you are just plain annoying. Because
maybe
it's not hard to press Alt F4 and just leave the game, you know? So I'm just trying to think of something that could make you leave. What can I make easily? Oh, I know. Maybe I can just add a door there. Yeah, just right there. Just take that door and you should be able to leave the game. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here. Don't know what happens if I do this here. I'm gonna sit here and wait a little bit. Okay.
Yeah. That's the door. Yeah, that door. Yeah. Just open the door.
Nope,
once it's open, it will close again, and you win. You win once you open the door.
Nope. I'm going this way.
You know how to open doors in games, right? Just press F, and it should open, or maybe it was E. It depends on the game. I don't remember what action key I said. Let's just click, or maybe it's a trigger.
Oh, that's creepy. You're following me.
Maybe you can just step out. Yeah, try stepping out again of the door, and try coming again towards the door. Maybe it will open. No. I'll try to open it from my end. Just a sec.
Oh, that is creepy. Wait, what's with the, okay. You sure this will work, right? Okay.
Welcome again. I thought you left. Didn't you go through the exit portal? Ah, yes, you did. Why are you still here then? Oh, that's so weird. Tell you what, I'm gonna just make another door behind you. Just go through it and it should exit your game. Just believe me.
Here, enter the image. Wow, there was that mini camera there before. Okie dokie, let's see another door.
Yeah, that's the door. Yeah, just go through it. Just wait a sec. Yeah, sorry about that too. I just wanted to try that out. I'm sure it didn't fall for it, but I just had to try. Now, actually, I'm a bit busy, so I will just ask you not to touch anything and just stay calm, stay here, and I'll be right back.
Should have pushed him in. Or should have. Randy's camera is following my every. They really follow my every movie. Yes, they are. Oh. Too fast for you. Too fast for you. That's just fucking freaky. Oh, sure, second. A crouch. No, can't crouch. Good job. I'm gonna take a little pause for it.
No. Oh, wow. You actually did not press the button. Wow, you really have a lot of time to waste. I'm impressed. Well, if you want to go further in the game, you have to press that. I'm sorry. There is no special lever or anything. It's just a button. Press it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take a break. Alright. Oh, F.
So, of course, you had to press that button. Well, I mean, I think anyone will have done the same, so I don't blame you. Well, since you're here now, maybe you can make yourself useful. So, this is a world I was working on. As you can see, it's far from over, far from done. Maybe you can give me your opinion on this part of the world. This is just a factory. Yeah. What do you think about the mood or the atmosphere? I'll just give you a few minutes so you can look around, and then I'll spawn a few buttons and you can give me your most honest feedback. Thank you.
Yeah. That's it. You want my honest opinion, buddy? Well, you're gonna get my honest opinion. Sorry, oh, I got two achievements. I was testing to see if it didn't work. Yes or yes?
Okay, well, at least that's honest. On to the next one, I guess. So, this one was made for some kind of underwater level. I never finished it. I mean, I think it's pretty, but yeah, that's about it. What do you think? Really? Trying to jump off the platform? For the one level, I'm not adding invisible walls, because I felt like nobody would try that.
Well, you don't know me then.
Just vote, please. It's not hard. Ouch. Okay. Well.
You want an honest
opinion? I have another one. If you want. Let me load it up. So, last one, I guess. Well.
The hell?
Try to be honest at least this time. Thank you very much.
What the fuck? This was me. Oh, there's a physical wall here, really? So this is supposed to be like meteors falling, it's like feathers. There's only one answer, buddy. What's this? Hold on, let me check here. Well, you're giving no answers. Well, guess what?
Nice. You know what? Let's try something else.
Alright.
So, now that we are friends and all, I just want to play a little game with you. See, there is a market in the city, and I need you to go there and buy me a drink. Just try to avoid other people.
Okay, that's all I gotta do. Let's play a little game. Okay. Everybody does this, okay. Just say hi. They don't bite. Oh, that's not freaky. On the left, go buy stuff easy. Market on the left. Oh. Hi. are you guys getting closer to me? This is fucking creepy. This is fucking creepy.
Congratulations, you just won the game. No, I'm not trying to put that person in for some reason, but to you. Really just go to the next level.
What the fuck? Okay. Person at the beginning of the game.
Ha! Finally! Was about time! Damn, you took your time! Let's just play another little game. Very easy again. I'm just gonna give you a few choices, and you just choose whatever you think fits the conversation the best. See? Very easy, right?
How are you doing? What are you doing here? Tell me more. This weekend, and if it was Friday. Oh, what the hell? Okay.
Hello, last question.
Next time, maybe.
Hey, good job, really. Hey, that was some nice conversation you had there. Very, very, very deep, very meaningful, you know. Lots of meaning in words. Make good choices overall, really. I think you chose the best answers to each question. Good job. Just wait a minute.
Let's go from. I guess we go this way. Am I looking for anything? Oh, I can't go up. Do not fall, let the light guide you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Well, if you give me more light. This is hard, guys. Jesus Christ. This is hard. Jesus. Jesus. Never spare. Keep going. Guys, in something for a minute. Believe in the light. Whoa, whoa. Jesus Christ. That was close. There we go. You think you would have seen that from a distance? Do not look back, do not stop. Okay. Please no jump scares. was a good jump scare. Okay. Can't even make out what that is. Oh, those are eyes. Oh, God. Hi, buddy. Safe to go out there. Let's see if there's a closer way to get to you. Closer for me? I wanna that in. Fuck. Am I supposed to get to you? Sound like I can fly. Trust the light. Was there something? Oh no, no. That was scary. The sun should be. Here's the sun. Sun. Okay. Six. Oh. Oh, don't look that way. Okay. That's about. I guess. don't know. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. It's not letting me run, guys. What's that about?
So I leave for just a few minutes, and that's where I find you, in my past, in my memories. I'm really sorry, but I'm gonna have to force you out now. You've gone way too far.
Oh, we're spinning.
What is that? No. Stop it! Stop. Okay, I get it now. Oh, that's extremely interesting. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna let you be. And... well, have fun! Actually, let me just put you back on your tracks. It's gonna be a lot easier for you. I'm terribly sorry about that. Well, I'll just let you explore, have fun, and do whatever you want. I'll just watch from a distance in case you need help.
Alright.
Have fun.
Ah, no exits. Why do you like this? There are no answer to that. Okay. Ow, 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 ow. What does this say? Do you believe Chess is a good person?
You're finally starting to understand.
I would surrender to have me. What is going on? Okay, I get the hint. So let's go that way. When you reach us? Okay, that's just creepy. But alright. Oh my god, I see you were really creepy. What? Oh. Okay. Why haven't you left yet? Do you hate yourself that much? What? What is that you're feeling? Are you starting to understand? Ah! Yeah, what's going on? Bye. Meaning, where's your gun? Always poking around, I see you like a child, wasting precious time, precious life, precious. Oh, there's creepers in the corner, I just realized that. Hello. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk past him. Don't listen to him. Need your help. Alright. He's everywhere, help me. He sees everything. Don't listen to him.
I think they are finally going insane.
Monster.
What? Why are we here? Why did this level load up after that. That's... What? The tree.
Zero out of eight. Oh, I have a flashlight. Ah, I see. I got to get the timer somehow. Really? Try that again. All right. Because it's fun. Duh. All right, back in the show. Okay, this door there. Where does this go? Doorway here. Jesus Christ. Now the question is where I gotta sit there and see if I can hear this way to, it sounds like it's upstairs probably. Alright, let's go check. Well, I am definitely closer to it. So here. One more floor up, maybe? Yeah, one more floor up. Alright. Why do you insist? This is fun. Whoa, bitch. Try and scare me. I'm recording, dude.
What does that mean?
You're blinding me with your freaking light. price. Okay. Oh, there's a light source here. Let's check that out. There is no meaning to life. Alright. Creeper in the corner, huh? But that's dead end. Let's see. Hello. Oh, what the fuck? Where's the clock? There's gotta be a clock in here, right? No? Okay, no clock in this area. For light sources. Hmm. Okay, that is creepy. Wait, weren't we just here? I swear to God, we were just here. Yeah, we were. And there is. Okay, we went. What's that word? There's stuff in here. Alright. I've never been there. But how about this way? Hello, creeper. Yep, that's dead end. I'm a completionist, that's how I keep going. Is that where I'm supposed to? Dude. Not cool. Thank you. can you go under? We know it's not that way. I see if they give me some more light. Scared of crap on me. What does this say? Don't forget to breathe. Aha, very funny. Now. Stay here, stop running. Oh my god. Whew. Wait, am I? Uh-oh. Oh, it's a little fishy. Oh, not cool. Oh, you gotta be kidding me with this. Oh, you son of a... Ooh. How much? How do you exit? No. Okay. Do we like literally have to like? Hard exit? So it does have a load feature. Oh. Alright, well, I am gonna end it there, guys. If you want to see more of that, 100 likes. So don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Hit that like button. Don't forget to share. Helps out the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.